enjoying my interpretation and kind of, I think even if it's like Tokyo or whatever, or, I just think it's quite heavy. She wants to
It's quite a deep thing. I don't think it's a light red. Right? So it's a really white flex. On it.
It's lovely. I think
Yes, this is the pre-prepared.
All prepared.
Oh, lovely. A beautiful flower in itself, a double flower.
Is it not lovely?
Right now, with a cold spring and it all being, nature being a little bit behind, it doesn't look so lovely there, but that's what it looks like. So the picture says it all.
Well,
in size, it's a double flower. And it's, I think, an exciting sort of punctuation to your marvellous border. Having said that, this border looks lovely anyway, so Phil's clearly doing a good job.